So we're going into this. We have Ruby23 against Albino Kune. And Kune getting something started on the Sheik. It's a hard hit. Love to see nice backup from Albino Penguin. Really nice to see him moving to Ness again. Back throw. Kune just. No? Ah, look at that. Nice back throw. Ruby going for the hard read. Gets punished by Kune. Nice backer. Snug it in. Ooh! The forward smashes. Nice sweet spot by Albino Penguin. In the meantime, Kune keeping center stage, but gets grabbed by S23. Yeah, you have to really watch out with the long Ness throws. Because Roy can hit hard. He can hit so hard. It's painful. Nice from Albino Penguin getting out of that nasty situation. Recognizing Kune's in trouble. Oh my god, yeah, Ruby just mashing that C-stick, man. It's... Neo! But I'm commentating! Yes, I'm back, sweet viewers. Team Blue in front. Ruby, so what? Oh, that's a nice stage bike. Oh my god, this can go either way. To say. Yeah, that's a forward smash. Now, Ruby, grab man, grab more. And now it's all depending on the Ruby. Whoa! That hurt a little, man. I hear Band Yoshi's. If you're wondering who's on the mic, it's me. Hello. All by myself. Fucking coat hook. I dressed for the occasion. I got a CM tonight. Nice pickup pass, getting Team Blue off the stage. Lot of friendly fire, nice force smash. Oh. There goes Kune. Bullshit, Meta Knight bullshit. I don't think, I think Sitsu should help him a little bit, because Albino is freaking out. But, he's getting a little frustrated. Albino, yes! That's a forward smash. Oh, the DI mix-up! Yeah, yeah. Oh,
battle is working out for him.
Yeah, he just keeps down air so strong. The other shield. Albino trying to get killed by. She's really good. There's no CG in team battle for those. Those in front. Man. Like sometimes CG just expects Ruby to do it, but then he's like very afraid. They go in at the same time. That's a struggle. You should really have counted that. You can counter the Nash recovery. I would be like searching for it. Oh my god, watch out with the Nash switches. Okay, nice Ash guard. And oh, all of a sudden. Nah, they're not. It really depends on how long you can live. We shouldn't go in front now. He can still be safe. Nice, nice, but it's only a combo extender. Oh, nice up air. Yeah, he's looking for the forward smash. That's Kune gets grabbed. What's he gonna do? Just let Ruby counter it. Yes. Oh, 1v1. Oh, Ruby, is he gonna do it? Gets it. Oh, it's the bomb up air. Maybe a reverse back air. Yeah, it's a shield grab. He read the roll, but he didn't capitalize. Yeah, waits for the roll. Back throw. Nice. Really clean. This game's winner is Blue Team. 2-0 for Albino Kune.